January 22nd. Whoever follows the Dhamma should take no drink or encourage others to drink, knowing that intoxication is the result because of intoxication. The fool commits evil deeds and makes others negligent too. So avoid this root of wrong, this folly loved by fools.